I want your opinion on an opinion that Carlo gave, which was Colin Miller. He is, of course, a Vegas defenseman. Was great 2 years ago. They didn't love his play last year. They need to shed some cap. What do you think about him as a fit for the Maple Leafs?
Yeah, maybe. How's that? You know, he fits the dynamic. He's 26. He's a right shot D. You know, the cap hit is what, just over 3.8?
3.8, yes.
You know, for another 3 years, so it's not terrible, provided he can play as well as you would need him to play, and he's under contract for 3 years. So if you believe enough in Colin Miller and his game, then it makes some sense. Let me throw this one at you guys real quick before we break. And what about Dion Phaneuf as coming back as a third-pairing guy? You know, he's going to be short-term, low dollars. You know, he was bought out by the Los Angeles Kings. I think that one of two scenarios works for Dion Phaneuf. He either goes to a team like, you know, Toronto, an established team, knows him well, you know, for low dollars, low term, or he goes to a team like Ottawa or a young team where he can play a mentoring role. I still think he's got enough game. You can't lean on him. You can't give him the big minutes. But as a 6'7" guy, I still think that he can give you enough. And, you know, if Ron Hainsey disappears, and some think he's going to, you know, the Toronto Maple Leafs are going to have to sign some players, are they not? They need defense.
They need, you know, quantity.
You know, Phaneuf at $1.5 million wouldn't be the worst thing, would it?